dry skin, you can go for this. If you have a normal skin, you can go for this. It's still the same thing, just that this one is body milk, but this one is lotion. Hello beauties, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on where you are watching me from, and I hope you guys are doing fine. Thank you guys for your amazing support. I so much appreciate you all. May God bless, protect you and guide you in Jesus name. May your secret prayers be also be answered in Jesus name, amen. So first of all guys, I just want to make a quick review about some products you can go for, very affordable. For those of you who have been asking me which cream is better for you to use to brighten up your skin, to lighten up your skin, if you want to whiten up your skin, I will be making the review and I will be suggesting this cream for you guys to go check it out. But first of all guys, I just want to use the opportunity to address those of you who have been asking me particularly concerning Nivea cream. Yeah, I know I'm using Nivea cream, but this is what you guys need to know about Nivea cream. So you see these two. The reason why I did do away with this can is because I know I'm still going to be making use of it. That is why I didn't throw it away. So you see this particular one, guys. You see this particular one. This one you guys are seeing. This one is for dry skin. It's for dry skin, but although it's written with Dutch, if you want to get it, just write, read here, check what is written here before you go for it. If your skin is very dry, for dry skin, if your skin is very dry, you can go for this to moisturize your skin. You understand? If your skin is very dry, you can go for this. That is why I said it's for dry skin. You can use it to moisturize your skin. So it's just, there is difference between this and this. Why this particular one which I'm using is for normal skin. For normal skin, if your skin is not that dried, if you have, let me say, just normal skin, you don't have, let me say sensitive skin, if your skin is that, if your skin is normal, you can just use this particular one. So the difference between these two is, this one is body lotion, while this one is body milk. This one is body milk, KU plus vitamin C. Why this one is body lotion, KU plus vitamin C. So it's for, this one is for normal skin, while this one is for dry skin. If you have a dry skin, you can go for this. If you have normal skin, you can go for this. Just like me, my skin is not that dry. It's just sensitive. And sometimes, you know, every time is not the same. It depends on the weather. So I normally use this one, which I'm still using. So if you want to achieve the lightening, because this cream is not the lightening cream, it's just normal moisturizing cream. I miss it my own way to give me that shade, that shade of light, I don't know how to put it. I miss it on my own just to lighten up my skin a little bit, but not to whiten up my skin. So that is just it, guys. So if you have a dry skin, you can go for this. If you have a normal skin, you can go for this. It's still the same thing, just that this one is body milk, but this one is lotion. So let's begin with our review. So first of all guys, you guys know that there is one particular Nivea of which someone just told me that Nivea is the Nivea that is she's using. Her skin is very light and nice. Believe me, if I can get this Nivea here in Germany, believe me, I will go for it. So this way, there is no need for me to be missing this particular one anymore. I will just be using this particular one. So this one is body lotion whitening heaven tone UV protection. So this Nivea is for lightly people. If you have a lightly skin, you can use it. Somebody, person like me, I know if I use this particular Nivea, it will give me that lightly skin that I want, because I know my skin is very light. Anything I apply on it, it works easily. So if you have any means of getting this particular Nivea body lotion whitening even tone UV protect, go for it. Look for any means to buy it. For those of you who have been asking me which Nivea, if you want, what go for this one. If you don't want to stress yourself missing it the way I'm missing mine, go for this. Use this. Just if you want to have that glowing skin, you can just mix it with a little bit lightening oil, because you know that sometimes this Nivea, they don't have if you rub it, they don't have that oil on it. It's just like, that is why I normally mix mine with a lot of oil. So the next one I will be talking about, guys, which is this particular lemon milk. This lemon milk is for brightening and uneven skin tone. So this particular one, for those of you, even if you are dark, you can use this particular one. Even if you are dark, the reason why I said even if you are dark, before I make a review, I normally ask about the cream before I make review. I don't just come out here and start telling you guys, do this, use this. No, you have to search, make a research about what you are giving out. So this particular lotion make is actually good for dark skin. If you are light in complexion, you can also use it. Even if without mixing it, it will brighten up your skin. It will help maintain your skin. You guys, anything that contains lemon, as far as you didn't mix it with any whitening substance, guys, just be using it like that. Even if your skin is, you are dark, you believe me, it will give you the nice brightening skin that you want, provided you didn't mix it with any tube that contain hydrocodone or steroid. Just be using it like that. I normally tell people, anything lemon cream, use it like that. If you can get the full set, use the full set, you will get what you want. I don't normally tell people to mix anything lemon cream with other lightening product. I don't advise people, because even lemon alone can maintain your skin. If that lemon is actually on that, if they mix it with that cream, so it can actually lighten up your skin, brighten up your skin, help you achieve that brightening tone that you want. So you can actually go for this. I think they have it in oil, soap and everything, but I won't advise you to go for the tube. Don't buy the tube. You can buy only the oil, mix it, be using it like that. You will love your skin. So the next one I will be talking about, guys, is this particular one, which a lot of people have asked, 2 to 3 guests, this is what they are using here in Germany. So this particular one is face and body whitening cream. So actually, I don't know, because some people, they don't actually tell you the truth. When you ask them, is this cream you are using, are you sure you don't mix it with any other thing? They will say no. But I believe it's good. You can try it and go for it. It helps whiten up your skin. It help remove spots and blemishes. If you are having serious, if you are having serious scars, like spots, it will fade it away gradually. But you don't just expect buying one can like this, it will help remove all you want. You have to continue using it continuously. Matters a lot when it comes to cream. So you see, everybody that has light skin, they don't just start today and achieve that light skin today. You have to start from somewhere. So the next one I will be talking about, guys, is this particular Fair and Bright Extra Skin Radiant Brightening Lotion. So this particular one is actually good, guys. I'm very, very sure, 100% sure, I suggest it for anyone that want to use it. If you are a dark skin, you can go for it. If you are a light skin, you can go for it. Any skin type can use it. It's actually good. It helps purify your skin, moisturize your skin. Even if you feel like mixing it to make you white or light your skin, you can actually do that. But this product is not a product you would use and get instant results. You have to continue using it like maximum of 2 to 3 months before you can get that nice glowing skin. So please, guys, if you are using any cream, or anything someone suggests for you, or you want to use anything, you just feel like, okay, let me use this can today. You use it, just probably you use it for 1 month and you just stop it, and you are looking for other way to, you are looking for other cream to use. Let me tell you this, you don't just change cream up or down. You see, the more you keep using that cream, as far as that cream is not giving you any skin complication, it's not giving you rashes, it's not giving you patches, it's not giving you green vein, the more you keep using it, the more you get your results. You understand? So I've been using this my Nivea for close to, you guys know now, let me say close to some months now, I can't even remember, but the first time when I started using it, you guys see the first video I did, I wasn't that fair like this. I wasn't that bright like this. The first video I did was just, so it was, some people was just asking me, you still have dark knuckles, why are you doing this? You have, but I keep on using it because I know what I want. I know how nice it is when you are using Nivea continuously. So guys, that is just it. That is what I'm trying to say. Please, 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 if you are using any cream, be patient while using it. Don't be in hurry. Don't be in hurry. Just be patient with whatever cream you are using. Whatever cream you are using. So the reason why I'm making a review about different creams is just because somebody might come and say, oh, okay, let me try this. Because there are a lot of people who are looking for a way, looking for a nice product to use on their skin. So if you want to go for any product that I just mentioned now, if you are the type that love using Nivea and you want, you will be asking me which Nivea is good for fair skin, I just measured it right now, which is this particular Nivea, guys. One moment. Which is this particular Nivea, this body lotion whitening even tone UV protection. So you can use it, you can use it without anything like any skin complication. You can miss it just the way I do miss mine. Like I said before, if I have any opportunity to get this cream here, maybe probably I will go to my where I normally get myself from and ask them if they can get me this particular Nivea. So guys, please be patient with whatever cream you are using, being organic, being normal cream, being supermarket cream, being foreign cream, be patient with whatever you are using. If you know that that cream is working, it's working really good on your skin and it's making you feel uncomfortable, you can reduce the way you are using it for it not to condemn your skin. Because any cream that just work easily like that, that work so fast, maximum of 2 weeks, you have to run for your life now, because it's not good. How will you use cream for maximum of 1 week, you get the result, 2 weeks you get the result? Maximum, if you are using any cream, maximum is 1 month, you will probably get the result gradually. It's not just once something, it comes like that. So that is just it, guys. Thank you for your amazing time and I so much appreciate you all. And like I said, I don't want this video to be that long, like all that 14-16 minutes. I just want it to be very short. And I hope you guys learned something from this. And feel free to state your opinion. If you are using any of this cream that I just mentioned, please save a sister, save a brother. Feel free to keep your comment on the comment section. Maybe, probably people I ask about this cream, maybe they are lying to me, I don't know. Please, if you are using this cream right now, any of the cream, just drop your comment on the comment section. Let people see it and know about it. Let's communicate and see what to do. So, guys, that is just it for today. Thank you, guys, for your amazing support. And I so much appreciate you all. May God bless you. I know most of you will be asking, why are you not uploading every day? Yes, I just want this opportunity to communicate with you guys the more, because from next week I will be resuming work in school, so I won't be that chance anymore. Probably I will be uploading once or two times in a week. So that is just it, guys. Please stay tuned and don't go anywhere. I love you all. May God bless you. And don't forget to subscribe, share and like. God bless you for your amazing support. I love you all.